How does he keep this up? Lynn Scherr was happy to find out.
Gritty. The tone? Cocksure. And in concert, when Billy Joel gets around to the song they've been waiting for, Piano Man, his first hit written in 1973, you realize his fans haven't forgotten a word of his music. Indeed, for a guy who recently qualified as an aging rock star.
I thought for some reason you turn 40, you know.
Today at 41, the punk who never finished high school has a surprise.
Didn't really think about the educational aspect of it when I was doing it. I was sort of doing it as a mental exercise. And then I started getting mail from children and teachers alike saying,
does that please you?
Yeah, it does, because deep down I always wanted to be.
See the lights go out on Broadway.
To the sentimental ballads of the 70s. To the hard rock rhythm of today. He says the variety keeps him from getting bored. Billy says growing up has also made him realize you can't avoid problems along the way. He even wrote a song about it.
I just love the groove.
Front, the title song of his current hit album.
There's always going to be a storm out there. It's how you're going to deal with it. If you've got a boat, look, you either pull that boat out of the water and put it in dry dock and run home and dive under the bed and hide under the covers, or you get in the boat, turn on the engine, and drive into the face of the storm.
Boatman. In the end, what Billy Joel really is a working man, a New Yorker. And even though he's mellowed, he's still enough of a kid to be dazzled by the location of this stop on his concert tour, Yankee Stadium. For Billy, born in the Bronx, it is the perfect homecoming, complete with Beethoven on the piano, and baseball in the air.
I'm going to give him a couple of these, but I want that organ to do that.
Now, I remember when I was a kid going to Yankee Stadium. You know, this is the house that Ruth built.
And now, the lineup for the New York Yankees.
Outside, the stands filled up. Backstage, the stars got ready to shine. There was Billy, posing with some of his biggest fans, sipping tea to soothe a throat ravaged by walking pneumonia. And there was Christy, taking over my job.
Go ahead, Christy, go ahead. Are you up for this?
What am I, do I look like I'm laying down? I'm up. Of course I'm up.
Billy, I understand that you haven't been feeling too well lately, but everything's better now? I mean,
yeah.
Do you feel like your fans are really going to get everything that they're after?
No, they're not going to get everything that they're after. No. She's got dressing room stuff, you know, naked things. And yeah, she's got some great stuff. The X-rated rockumentary, I guess.
That's me, Christy with the camera.
And just before he got down to business, this 41-year-old superstar, who would momentarily face 50,000 fans, insisted on driving me to the stage in his golf cart. Billy was feeling right at home.
Well, I don't have any reasons
a New York state of mind.
I'm a lot happier than I was when I was 10 years younger. I'm much happier than I was 20 years younger.